Hello again. We're gonna do some more summon streamy things because it's Saturday and that's a thing I can do. So maybe we'll get some people to come in and hang out. Maybe not. It don't matter. I'm gonna do this. Hopefully this sounds a little bit better from the start this time. Who the heck knows? Hey, that was quick. I do this? Stanley's in Zinitram. Another person? That's fine. Mm-hmm. That was the wrong button. Didn't mean for you to do that. Okay, whatever. Oh my god. My controller. I apologize in advance for my controller. I got some pretty severe stick drift going on my Looky Loo controller. You know what I mean. Oh. Taking the whole thing apart and cleaned it as best as humanly possible without destroying it, and it's, I think it only got worse, so. Jeez. So I've been playing Ocarina of Time all morning, so now my muscle memory. Say hi to Alexander. At least open the door. It's fine. Do one of these. Let's hang on back here. Yeah. Poke. Where'd you go? You're welcome. Let's do. Mm-hmm. Track of what we get done today. Photosynthesis. I love that, actually. I didn't get it until I said it out loud, and then I got it, and then it was great. There goes host. How about we do this? And deaths. Host deaths. One. Oh. And one. And then just move this. Like one of those. Perfect. I don't want to buy a new controller. I think I have to now. You're all the way over here. Cool. Bye. Just take the opportunity. Oh! What? I don't think that was intentional. I don't think he can jump. I think... What? Hello. No, there's lava everywhere. Well, it counts as a death, I guess. You can get it. You got it. Just keep flailing around down there.
Dead.
'Pacing
is all weird.
Dance together. Hey. That seemed unnecessary. And do you not want the boss? Okay. Okay. Oh, hey. I see you. YouTube video man. With the boss. Oh, come on. One of these. Oh, hey, you got the invader. Congrats. Uh-oh. Killed the YouTube video man. Uh-oh. Not too often that you get too close to get blended. Calling that a win. I killed him. You saw it. Test it in the comments if you dare. Reaver. Hey. What is... I hope my audio sounds okay. Saying that some of it's coming through my microphone, which doesn't usually happen. Well, there we go. Need to kill a cat or two. No, I think you're good. Good job. Let's turn my speakers down. How about that? First to the egg. Let's go. Wrong button. Let's go to this one. Oh, we're just both gonna come here. That's cool. Just not risk that at all. Oh, there goes one summon. Some of these. Oh, that was too soon. That was too soon. Oh, you got this. Just keep shooting away. Stay. Shaniqua. Ick. Hey. And it's a dead host. Keeps us symmetrical, at least. That's a thing to go for. I just see you. Bradon, you can't fool me. Now, are you foolish or there we go. Oh. Not quite. Yeah. All right. Oh. We came down from there. Okay. No, those are actually dead. As opposed to these. You're just wandering, aren't you? Yes. Have fun. Perfect. All right. Oh, come back. Yeah. That could have been bad. But it wasn't! Hooray! I don't think there's anything else back here for us right now. I'd help, but I have no idea what you're actually wanting or looking for, if you're not just wandering. I guess we could go get Avenue Balcony. Yeah, here we go. Come here. Where to, boss? Welcome back. May have just saved your life. Hard to really tell. You're alive, and that's all that matters. There we go. And then you. Nope, come on, not you. Ow. Sit back down. That's hilarious. Now he's dead. Chug. Did you open this? I think you did. Just dodge right into it, that's cool. There. There's plenty back there. This is also a thing. Ooh, that was close. One flask for Godfrey. Just barely. That was close. Uh-oh. On your last flask, this might be rough, but you got this. Come on. Oh, you can do it. Oh, you can do it. Yeah, I'm counting that. We helped. With one flask, I'm gonna count that. Again, you wanna contest that, then you're gonna have to say something. Holy spigot. Spigots do usually have holes in them. Unable. lot of Bloodhound Fang today. I guess there's usually a lot of Bloodhound Fang anyway, but... Not quite. Ho-ho. Just all the things. Let's do this, and then let's do this. Don't take damage while you're stabbing, even if you're standing in lava. Whoa. Let's be safe here. I can do another one of these. I like that. Yeah. Clean kill. Clean kill. You're welcome. So how's everyone else? There we go. I code HTML. And kill Reichard, hopefully. I know that face. That's the HTML face. Hopefully you understand that you need to grab the thing. Okay, goodbye. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Dope. Dope. There. Dope. There. Okay, faster, please. He's starting to. He's warming up. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's get a couple of knees. No. Yeah, we got this. Yeah, perfect. Get out of the way. Excellent. Good job, everyone. Another win for me. Raise the sun. Giant Dad. Okay, have you dealt with the thing? I'm gonna guess not, considering you just buffed us. I mean, how can you? Is it? Yep, there it is. Okay. Is the one where we go down? It's... I wonder where Giant Dad went. Careful. Yeah. No. I won't tell you how close that was. Okay. This is the one where it's the two. Yeah. Come over here. You're all fine. Oh, your door's open even. Okay. You just haven't destroyed them. That makes sense. Oh. Hey. Cool. Was that Frold Finger doing that? Wonder where he ran off to. Let's see. I don't remember exactly how that works. Yes, praise the sun. Come on. You don't need to go down there. Let's go this way. Your boss door is open. I have no idea where Giant Dad ran off to. Oh, there he is. Welcome back. Fuck you. Also, hi. Oh, it's this one. Always. Oops. I'll gladly just camp out back here. Get him. Thank you. Good job, Giant Dad. Oh, that was lucky. Works. Yeah. Take that, two Crucible Knights. They do kind of suck. It's a lot easier with 3 than 2, I think. Just because then you just have a whole Crucible night for yourself. No, thank you. Is that like all of the Crucible Knights? There's not even that many. I mean, there's something like that, but not too many. Crucible Knight Council fight? They form an octopus. No, they form like a Voltron. It'd be like they'd form a big tree. They'd form like a mega evolved Oh, what's the Pokemon that's the stump that turns into a tree? A Mega Evolved version of one of those is what they would Voltron into. Yeah, I think so. Invasive book? Yeah, that's the one I mean. Bleh. You missed it. I saw a flying magma worm earlier. Still not entirely sure what happened. It was the one by the one on Mount Gelmir. And it was doing like its big guillotine attack, but somehow it like shunted itself into the air at the same time, but like did a jumping guillotine attack. It was terrifying. He overcame the curse for like a split second. Yeah, I've never seen it before. Glad I caught it on camera. I was not prepared for it. Yeah. Racking up some wins here. Yeah, you're fighting a magma worm. You know you're only dealing with like a 2D playing field. You don't have to worry about things from above. And all of a sudden, he's up there, and he's coming down. And she know ha. Huh? Where are we? Oh, we're here. Green bear time? Whoa, what's all this happening? Oh, dual magma swords, that's cool. You're just fighting an unnamed magma worm, you get him down to half health, and there's a cutscene. It'd be terrifying. Oh. You little buggers. Let's... That worked! There. Oh! That was close. As soon as I start unblocking... Billy rocks. A normal bear. Every 10%, it starts adding some word to its boss title. Star Scourge Bear. Draconic Bear. Freya of Vinheim. Sheep. Oh, nice. Very nice. Bear, you can talk and also have destiny and stuff? Well, what's up there? No. Pants. That would be pretty bad. I'll just keep her busy if you want to deal with the ads. That'd be cool. Yeah. Look out! She's casting Swift Glintstone Shard! Take cover! Like, only a couple, like, just a little down. You don't have to move that much. Let's see. So 12 summons in an hour, that's pretty decent. I'm out of real life juice. I guess kumquat. Just the two of us? Oh, and your first time. Oh, quat. And then this. And then that. Hold on, I'm coming! Oh no! Now you want to do your little rain move. Yeah, there you go. How about no? Get out of there! Hey, he didn't get me! Hooray! Don't die. Oh! Let me finish that for you. I think I'm gonna call it a victory. I think that should have counted for him, right? That was pretty quick. I'm gonna call it a victory. I'm also gonna go get a drink real quick. Okay. No, that's not the... Oh, here we go. Shabiri creep crips. Shabiri crepes. My favorite name so far today was, oh crap, I'm not gonna remember what it was. Oh, that was the wrong one? Okay, that's fine. Great, just general AoE situation. I don't remember what the other name was. Oh, that wasn't me. Just get hit by everything, it's fine. Oh, hi, invader. Stay in the corner. That'd be cool. Look, I can drink too. Oh, where am I? Oh, I'm dead. Oh no. My poor corpse. Well, that's definitely a death. We had an invader earlier, but I ended up not fighting them and then helped with the boss, and then the host went and killed the invader without me. So I've had... I didn't help with the invader, but I've been present for a dead invader. Does that count? I facilitated a dead invader. Exactly. Where'd all my bloodstains go? What happened to all my beautiful bloodstains? Caelid. At least you got the shortcut. Okay. Maybe someday you'll realize. Oh, uh-oh. Okay, that was fine. Subtle elevator music. Ooh. Slowly collecting all of the rare sets off of all the people. sneeze target, thank you. Good call with the sleep pot. A little less useful when there's only one of them, I guess, but... still works. Yeah, there we go. Not so bad one at a time. It's really just the two at the same time that's a real problem. And I can't get summoned to that fight on this character. So bad. Takis Fuego? Excellent. I guess Taki. Right. Hi, you're delicious. It'll be spicy at least. Over there. I don't think we can get up on this side. You'll find out. Dead. Nice. Hey. Yeah, sweet. Lead on. Follow me. I guess follow the cliff. That's all you need to do. Hey, what happened to my friends? Really, I can just ignore a disturbance. I'm just a being devoted to eternal vigilance. Let's go this way. Freaking basilisks. Hi. Okay. Oh, you're still. Oh, that's a different one, even. Crying out loud. There. Question is, did you know that this is what was here? Get your tree stick out of here. That I should have drank, and then I got greedy, and then I died. Help. Forgotten blade. Do you need help finding it again? Don't get owned. Yeah, come back this way. Can never tell which of those moves actually hurt you. Oh, I need to move. I always... Every time I successfully dodge, I think I have a window to just... hit him. He's got that follow-up. Gets me every time. This one hurts, you know. No, it's not, it was a different one. Ooh. Ooh, okay. I don't die. Stay out of that. Stay out of range. Oh. Die. Thank you. Just finish him off. That'd be cool. Oh. No. Oh. Speaking out loud. I still don't understand how to properly use tags on Twitch. I've been ignoring them for a while because on YouTube, there's like a place to put in tags for your video, but it even says like, we don't use this for much, doesn't mean anything, it doesn't help people find your video on YouTube. But I think on Twitch they are important. I don't know what this, what do I tag this? I have no idea. Other than, like, I have... Twitch knows I'm playing Elden Ring. I put in the co-op tag. I don't know what else is good. Like... And just phantoms running through. Do that? Did. Okay. It's taken a whole more than 30 seconds this time. There we go. Deep root. Hi. Standing in front of the fog doors like this, it's always interesting to see if you can see the tiny little outline. Oh, it's a weird effect. Hold on, I'm coming. Oh, you have this. How did that not? Okay, fine. Now it's Rajay. Sorry, buddy. I don't mean to perpetually embarrass you, but when you're a boss, you're a boss. You can't buff. Hey, oh boy. Of course that's what you have. Oh. Oh, that works, I guess. There. Oh, they came back. I don't know if it's like better to chase the trends and do the thing that's popular and everyone's streaming, or like find my own niche. Like I could sit here and play Marvel Snap all day, but like everyone else is also streaming that. But does that help me? Does that hinder me? I have no idea. Someone tell me. No worries. Big load. Oh, and it was an invader. Freezer. Who wants to fight him? You're just gonna blast. Don't get too close. He wants to draw you in. Oh, there he goes. You're not dead. There we go. Good job, host. Now let's go help with the boss that our friend is soloing currently. Thank you for taking that, though. That, I mean, legitimately tanking the boss while other people deal with the invader. Legit useful. Oh, here he comes! And... okay, cool. All sorts of ice. Sweet. Invader hand boss down. That was fast. Hey Google, what are some good tags for streaming on Twitch? Hey, rotten inside. Rotten inside at the Rotten Castle. The hub out there is telling me my answer. I want it on my phone. Of some kind? I've never seen someone double hand that, I guess. Coming. Yeah, I don't recognize that weapon. Losing track of host. There you are. screams. There are times where the difference between the lighting for the furled finger and the lighting for the invader is not that different at a glance. Pissed off the flower. Put down there. It's down there. Oh. There's still all sorts of junk down there. Those were words that I said at some point, yes. I was mostly just musing that I don't know the best way to go about, like, gaining viewers in this hole. Yes. Like, is it better to chase the trends and stream the thing that everyone else is streaming and have more competition, or do you find a niche like this? Because, like, I could stream Marvel Snap, but, like, all the other popular people are probably also streaming it, and yeah. Why would they pick me? Oh, that was a good block. Where'd you go? Over there. Well, that was the right way. Okay. Let's get it. Okay. Yeah, I've done that, at least with the Dwarf Fortress ones. Is Elden Ring still trendy? We did just have a big influx of new people. I don't know if people are watching it though. True. Yeah, I mean, I've wondered that too. I wonder if that's what's happening with Dwarf Fortress. All the people who are interested are playing it. But there are popular Dwarf Fortress streamers. They've just been doing it for a very long time. Like, I don't know what it's up to now, but Krug Smash's first video about the Steam version was up to like 250,000 views. It was like an 11-hour stream. Ridiculous. It is a lot. I think that's an outsized example of his, but I mean, he had tens of thousands for everything, I'm sure. He also does a lot more than just stream. He does like editing and puts in effort to edited videos and stuff, but well, yeah. There are people watching, just not me. Not to complain, I'm here to play Elden Ring. Whee! Just a full clear shaded castle, you know, no biggie. Or just, that works too. That revenant, and also the couple of dogs by the Clean Rot Knight right before the shortcut, right before the boss elevator. Those dogs have gotten me quite a few times. Fire everywhere! Oh god. You can't potion. Rude. Mm-hmm. Also, the random grafted scion over here that you don't need to fight at all, but it's still gonna mess us up, I bet, because we're fighting everything. Yeah. Don't worry, he's coming to us. Eventually. There. In this corner. Oh, here comes the revenant anyway. Oh! Oh. There. Not the other one. Cool. Just instantly go in different directions. Watch out for the page. Okay. And this guy. Can't tell if you're new to here and going through every passage like you normally would, or if you know this place and full clearing it on purpose. It's always one of those two. Whee! Hey, look, it's a friend. Oh. Clean Art Night cosplay would be fun. Nobody get caught. Cool. Where's the big dog? I don't think we got the big one. At least I thought there was a big one. The vibe that you know what you're doing. Boy. Yeah, it's so freaking hard. I can reach everything in this room. I can all but teleport. All of Shaded Castle. And I do mean all. Joey Quitar. Okay. Oh, you're heavy rolling, aren't you? Okay. We'll give this a shot. These two have a shield. No, I'm not one to shame a host or anyone into playing a specific style or using specific weapons or not using specific things. I'm not gonna gatekeep any of that, but I do kinda wonder how many people in Radahn's costume with Bloodhound Fang I have seen total. Because it's a lot. Give him a couple pokes. There we go. A couple more in here. Yeah. Flawless. An entire flask's worth of ice just dumped right into his ankle in one go. Ha ha ha! I'm gonna do this. It's fine. We're fine. We're gonna bring it closer. Come on. Follow up. Yep, okay, cool. I'm just gonna refresh this real quick. Yeah, we got this, but we gotta go. Okay. Get up in here. Forget the controls for a second. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Should have dealt with those back there and then run in. Fine. Death number 5. I got you to phase 2. Considering the level that I am, I feel like that's pulling my own weight in that fight. But, you know. I mean, I do like winning, but I think that's the toughest. It's probably the one that I succeed at the least frequently on this character. It's like Neol, I think he was good, doing okay. Wasn't hiding in a corner. Neol is hard, but I think I can get Neol more consistently than Fire Giant. And Rikert's a total crapshoot. But that's not level thing. No, a third would be nice. It's up to you, but okay. It'd be cool if we had prattling pates to say things like yes or no. And we'll just run. Ow! Ow! Oh! There goes me! So anyway, I bet you're wondering how I got myself into this situation. Perfumer would be a fun cosplay to do as a summon, too. Be there and do all this, the Buffy stuff. Buffy stuff. The buff stuff. Buffy stuff is slightly different. Run, Elizondre. Fight him? I wonder if we could... Yeah, could probably hit him with this. Once. Here he comes. Oh! Oh, jeez. Oh, that was weird. You're not supposed to be up there, are you? That's stuck on the geometry. We should have. Just wanted to kill a Crucible Knight for funsies, I guess. Oh, invaded. Fight or you want to run in? We can run in. Unless he's like right here. Yeah, let's just go. Always with the poison. could have been much worse. You're gonna get all stuck back here. Surprised the second one hasn't shown up yet. Oh, okay, now we run. Now we run. I'm gonna run out of magic. Yeah, okay. And then we'll do one of these. Right? Oh no, I do have a... That was silly. Ooh, yeah, okay. I remembered! And then we run. Back. Ah. Oh, and it was that one again. Oh, fine. Oh, just die. Just die. Thank you. Not at 145 wins yet. Making good progress, though. Stupid controller. Tarnished and rusty. Huh? You have the bridge down. This thing. Come at me. Well, that works, I guess. You're welcome. Where's... What's Rusty up to? Oh, hi, dog. just immediately go to the other version of the abductor. But it's turned off? Oh. Whee! Oh. Oh, that was the wrong button. Whatever. Hey, I can hit you. Oh. Still in here? Did you leave? Oh, come on. This does at full health. Not that it matters. I guess with three people. And look, Rusty ran off and got killed. Good job, team. Oh, that Rusty. Maybe if we stuck together, things would have been okay. But who am I to say? Oh. Hey. I forget which one this is. Oh, it's the one with all the chests. There's some... That's how we do with that. Fine, I'll clean up after you. I should do that on those things. That's the smart thing to do. You again. Oh, hi. Just stay visible. That'd be fine. Yeah. That's a dead assassin. It's taking a second this time. Why do I have so many tabs? Twitch tag generator. Which name generator? List of all tags. I don't think that's a bunch of name generators. Long stick. I don't think I've seen anyone actually use that weapon before. That's kind of cool. Got it. Oh, you're over in the... You're playing with the basilisks, aren't you? Yeah. Where'd you run off to? I can't... There. Hi. Just following. Do you know of the grace over here? Come over here. Hey. Ah. Now where'd you go? This way. Oh. Don't want the grace, then you don't want the grace. Gonna kick a gargoyle? Got it. Do I still have two. I don't actually know the full range of this. No. If you run off to. Went over there. Come on. Nope. I guess we're going this way. It's shadow loading in there. Well. Took me a long time to realize that the horses also are missing their heads. Fight a crucible knight? You can fight a crucible knight. He's got good aim. Ooh. Let's go this way. Not the basilisks. Why always with the basilisks? Makes me so nervous. Especially, like, I can't see host's death bar. Are you cutting it close? Are you about to die? I have no idea. Nice. Oops. Oh. I was blocking. Here, kill him. Kill him. There. I count those. He died, and I helped. Oh, we get Melima. Melina. Makima and Melina. Makima is what they call Yakima after it gets bought by McDonald's. And yep, there you go. And then there you go. Then smack it. Chainsaw Man also makes sense. Just all in a row. Cool. I got it. That had to have counted. That was immediate. I'm certain that counted. I killed it. Want chainsaws in Elden Ring. League of Problematic Waifus. Melina isn't that, or America, yes, is kind of problematic. Melina's not too bad, right? Also, the League of Problematic Waifus is quite large, right? Warlock and Boggy. We're doing Celia. Don't tell me we're doing the towers. Just the giant sword wielding itself. Invaded. Crazy. No. The marionette. Oh, come back here. There he is. Meant to do this one. Oh, and then he's dead. I was present. Are we gonna try to do the towers now? I don't wanna do the tower. You want your horse. Just wait by the exit until you're done. The way up is so jank without a horse. Let's see if he knows a better way up. Or we can just run in circles. That's cool too. You know what you're doing, then lead on. This doesn't help. I guess. No, maybe that is the way. That makes sense, actually. Okay. Noted. This does still kind of suck, though. Oop. Then, oop. Then, oop. You can kind of get up. There's two of these vertical vines that you can kind of get up, but it's like this one. You can technically do it, but I don't think it's intended. You waiting for me? And you don't want to go that way, you want to go this way. Because you can't make that jump. See? I know some things. That was cool. Not too bad. still a lot easier with a horse. Nope, I don't think you wanted to do that, actually, because you want to come over this way. Can you... If you stayed up here, you could have just run across here. This is all you need to do. And then you can get there. I think you have to go around. Good job, host is down there. Gotta do the whole thing. Seconds with a horse, I swear. Go before the invader. I guess they would have to platform all the way up here too, wouldn't they? Unless they have spells. Oh man. Boats stay unlocked. Mission accomplished. Thank you. I will stand on this. Dead. Okay. Three chests. Here, come here. You unlocked this, you should open it. And all the way back around. Go through this way. Who do you choose to follow? Not me. Yeah, okay. I'll meet you there then. You have discovered the secret of Celia. Can we leave now? Can we fight a boss? Let's go this way. Why don't we... But you weren't expecting that. I need to do that. Okay. You're just gonna stand, like, literally right here? Okay. Probably one or two more. Let's see if we can get an even 20. Boop. It's rain. It's a big hat you got there. I was trying to see her face, not under the shirt. Don't get the wrong idea there. Creature. No chewing on cables. Me. It's definitely doable with two, but I can understand the wants to get a third. Oops. You can tell when someone has died several times in a spot, because they get real timid. lag. That's cool too. We got this. Now you're a little lightly armored there, so don't get caught. Times. He's gonna try to no. Okay. Oh, but he's gonna do this. Yeah, just run. This is fine. Pew. Also fine. Stay out of that. one of those, and then he's gonna try to sneak up. Yep. More meteors. Uh-oh. Face away from them. Got it. Oh. Run! Oh, I'm gonna corner! Very nearly there. Oh boy! No! No! Kill him! Kill him! No! Damn! Do it! Do it! Just want to see it. Yeah! Yeah! We count those. Died. Okay. I'm gonna call myself even 20 helpfulness. I think at least 4, maybe 5 of those are like that, where I died, but I saw the boss die before I faded out. So some of them I died, but we also won, but I'm gonna count those as wins. So if you count those, then we've helped 20 people today in 3 hours. And only died 7 times, and host only died twice. That's actually really impressive. So yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm gonna call it here, because that's kind of an even 3 hours of streaming. Yeah, I'm gonna try to be more regular with these, because this is fun, and potentially people want to watch this. So I'm thinking Saturdays, just kind of midday Saturday. Maybe noon to 3, maybe do 1 o'clock, 11 o'clock, who knows. Midday Saturday, we're going to keep doing this. I'm not going to promise it, but I'm going to do my best. I could probably do it like most weekends. But follow the Twitch channel if you want notifications on that, or subscribe to the YouTube if you want to see the VODs as they get put up. They should show up there like maybe the next day or so. Yeah. I mean, my main, not concern, but like the main limitation on doing this is how many people summon. If I have to sit here for 5 minutes to wait for every summon, then that's not very fun for anyone. But I mean, today was very consistent. It's almost 30 summons in 3 hours. 10 goes an hour. I feel like that's pretty good, right? So yeah, as long as that stays consistent, then I'm cool doing this, so I'm gonna keep doing it. And yeah, I'm obviously trying to start out as a streamer, so if anyone has any comments or suggestions or things they want to see me play or stuff like that, then go ahead and leave a comment on like on the YouTube stuff. I have so few comments there that I will see your comment. Don't worry about it. But yeah, other than that, yeah, that's all I got. There'll be more Dwarf Fortress on Monday, because you can't stop me from playing that. Other than that, I hope everyone has a great rest of their weekend. Bye.